DSC out by each motor. So with the long power leads, I had to have 25s just to handle the bounce and the current.
What's the weight of that?
Just over 6 pounds. She's 100 ounces ready to fly. Actually, 98.1 if that battery packs it.
Done one maiden.
Great.
Nice job, Mark. It's not easy to pull off a project.
You'll be surprised.
Myself an overcast.
There'd be plenty of light.
Oh,
speed controllers.
Cold. I don't have a thermometer, so I don't know.
You want to try one?
Sure. Yeah.
You want an oak there?
Here, this guy's right out in the open here, so. Yeah. 83 degree ESC. So it's like it's never even been run. Actually, do me a favor. Can you check one of these motors for me? I mean, they warm up a little bit.
Try the inside one there that's not running slower. It might be a reason why it's running slower.
Well,
yeah, somewhere around 100 degrees. It just feels warm, but not hot.
What about the inside one?
I'm trying to figure out. I guess the winding.
That one feels cooler, just like it's been running lower RPM. Mm.
So it's not resistance. It's about 80.
Yeah. I'm just wondering if it was something bogging it down.
Yeah, these ones are all at about 100.
Yeah, these all feel the same.
These ones are about 80. This one's about 20 degrees Fahrenheit less.